Former South Africa President Nelson Mandela is back in hospital due to a recurring lung infection. The 94-year-old anti-apartheid leader was admitted on Wednesday night. A lung infection and an operation to remove gallstones kept Mandela in hospital in the capital, Pretoria, for 3 weeks in December, including over the Christmas period. Mandela lives in Qunu, a small rural village in eastern Cape Province, and rarely makes public appearances.